buddy, I couldn't sleep. And I know your mom would kill me if I reached across this bed and turned that TV on. So I snuck to that upstairs room that we painted Carolina blue. Sat down in a rocking chair and stared at your name on the wall. And it just
hi, hi, how are you? Good.
Oh. We're doing a little family dinner and stuff to celebrate.
I can smell.
Yeah.
You're gonna make this so bold in your old man. I feel ready, but I feel scared to death. All I know is I love you, and I ain't even met you yet. I wonder what your first words will be. I wonder if you look like me. I wonder what the dolls will think. Day we bring you home. I'm gonna buy you your first glove. You're gonna earn that first trust. I feel ready, but I feel scared to death.
Looks normal. The mandible is normal. I don't see any abnormalities of the nasal bones or the orbits. Your baby's face is perfect.
Yay!
Sometimes you wanna hate me, and just between us two, sometimes mama's crazy.
Or masses or abnormalities of any type, your baby's head and brain are perfect.
Yay! Yay!
Are the lumbar. And we can say now definitively that there's no evidence of spina bifida. I can see of the interventricular or interatrial septa. There's no fluid around your baby's heart, no pericardial effusion. Your baby's heart is
perfect.
That's what I'm talking
perfect
about.
Everything perfect.
I know. This is getting boring, isn't it? This is all perfect. Braxton Hicks contraction. Does it feel tight down there?
No, it doesn't. But I feel like I started having them a couple weeks ago.
Yeah.
Because I looked it up to see if it was normal. Like, I've never had
this before.
And that's what you're having a little black Braxton Hicks right now.
It's gonna
be
a fast one.
And your placenta is at the bottom. And
at the bottom.
Yes, a posterior placenta.
Okay, I thought it was anterior at first.
No.
No,
it is definitely posterior, and which may be one of the reasons.
Paying more attention now, or what?
What?
I know, right? They just say, "Oh, that's good, that's good, that's good." But this is cool because he like narrates the entire body. It's very, very cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, and she still has her mouth open a little bit.
Yes, much more than I said.
Take some little shots here, sweep them in the movie.
Oh, yeah. Yes, exactly.
She's turning
right. Yes, exactly. That's why I'm here. I love this thing.
So is that all the measurements you're doing?
That's all the measurements except for one. What I'm going to do. Are you ready? Are you ready to go in for the cake?
Yes.
All right. You are the proud owner of a new 2022 or 23?
Three.
Look. No, there's no doubt going on. I'm just trying to get a good shot here. Because your baby's just got ants in his pants and he needs to dance. Yeah, mom, dad, you gotta do it again.
He's perfect.
And she's got her mouth open a little bit.
New horizon slowly coming into view.